The big game is fast approaching, but wait, you still haven't got your tickets. You've spent hours searching, but you're still confused about ticket prices. Time to stop searching. Visit TicketCompare.com. We compare ticket prices for all the popular leagues and tournaments for you. We work only with the most trustworthy sites, so you can have peace of mind when buying your tickets. Compare prices, buy tickets, get to the game. TicketCompare.com. Buying tickets made simple.
I think it was a crazy game. It was open. But I think we started well this game, like our last game at home against Arsenal. It was good to see my play with this desire to with consistency to attack with a good pressing, with quality on the floor, a lot of chances, a lot of good moves. It was encouraging, and when we scored the third goal is at the beginning of the second half, I think we should have won this game with a little more experience and good covers, good and strong work, defensive work. And of course, at the end, it's a shame because scoring four goals away with this quality on the floor and without the possibility to win the game, I think it's a shame. It's a good thing to show our quality, our desire to attack. And of course, we have to we have conceded a goal mistake, and perhaps it was the same. With Tottenham for this team, but I think we have had a lot of chances, like in the first half, and with our quality, our desire, this game have to finish 3-1, 4-1, 4-2, but no, we are lost.
Vardy. 20 goals in the season.
How impressed
are you being working with him?
But I'm happy about his work, of course, about his mentality, because he doesn't just score goals, but he gives the boost, the good boost with the team, with his pressing, with his character. And after, I think. Jimmy need good service, and I think the play we can have give him a good opportunity, good chances. It's not just a long ball and just battles and duels with the opponent centre back. I think it's a good service. He had a good other good chance, I think, in the first half, for example, and. It's good. It's important because he's always available between the line, just behind the defenders. He move. He has a good move behind, and he's a striker. He's a good scorer, and of course, it's a good feeling to finish with 20 goals and with his quality. And I hope. In the future, we can continue to give him a good service. He can score a lot of goals.
C'est un compu entre lui et Kane. Est-ce qu'il peut jouer deux en avant comme partenaire?
I think sometimes, of course, these two players can play together because Harry Kane like to play between the line, to play with his teammate, try to combinate. He needs sometimes to move between defender and midfield, and Jimmy like staying and at the line and always with good possibility, good moves, a good solution behind the defenders. Perhaps it will be a good balance, but after the choice and the work for the manager, national manager, because after the team need also a good balance to build the play and a good balance to defend also. And this is other things.
Performed really well. Do you think that'll be the last time fans see him in
a Leicester shirt? Riyad, like other players in the squad, is under contract with Leicester City, with Leicester club, and we will see like for all the other players what happens in the summer transfer window. Our desire, and it will be to try to strengthen the team, the squad, and to keep a good balance in the team with experienced player, talented player, young player to develop all these things, and we will see with calm with the owner John on the pre-season.
Vous avez de la confiance que ce serait vous qui sera de retour au commencement de la prochaine saison?
I'm here just to try to develop to help the club in this development in the structure. I try to develop the young player, also experienced player, because we put in place I think a new play. We evolve in our play. We try a good play on the floor. We have seen this today, for example, and it's important to continue this work. It's the second time we finished 9 on the table, in the first part of the table, after a tough period at the beginning of the season, and it's just the second time for 18 years, and then Leicester finished in the first part of the table. This situation shows that it's a young player without experience, without stability, solidity. And we need to improve this club on the structure, on his squad also, and with different aspects. And I think this club need stability. And I try to make this work. And after other things, speculation, noise, is not my concern.
You've worked now for six, seven months and you said that you need to develop the way of players. Do you, how many players do you think you need to bring in to be able to achieve what you want to achieve with this? I think all the last games with all this injury play also because
8 players today, for example, were not available for the game, but in the last game, it's a good possibility, good opportunity to give some game time for different players and to see their quality and to make after a point with the owner, with John, with the strengths we need to add for the team. I think it's important. It's important to give us good strength and for the team, and to try to continue this development, and some young player, for example, on the pitch, on the bench, come in, and it's good, but all these players need a lot of work, and to continue this work with calm, stability, and to try, of course, to have good results, to maintain good performance.
We're into the transfer period now, and got spectators around your players, but also spectators about you as well. Good reports in France linking you with the Saint-Étienne job. Is that anything that you're aware of?
Vous êtes conscient de la spéculation, on parle, il y a du bruit en France en ce qui concerne vous et Saint-Étienne, d'entraîneur là-bas.
I think for me, I'm contracted with, and when I have a contract. I respect my contract. It's just this, and it's not for me. My thought to look of the other opportunity or no, because of my future and my thought is just for Leicester Club, just this. And when we work with all the squad, with the staff, with the player, and we live sometimes tough period, tough moments, but also some good feeling. I think we cannot thinking other things than the future of Leicester, just this.
Thank you.
Thank you.